Emmerdale spoilers, Rebecca White's secret location revealed as killer Lachlan exposed. Emmerdale saw Lachlan White appear to murder his aunt Rebecca White on the ITV soap, but while all signs pointed to her death, tonight her secret location seemed to be revealed, just as her final act was to expose her evil nephew. Emmerdale viewers tuned in tonight eager to see whether mother of one Rebecca, played by Emily Head, really was dead. Last night's installment showed twisted teenager Lachlan, Thomas Atkinson, apparently murdering his aunt once and for all after a tense chase scene on the ITV hit. Rebecca's painful final moments saw her nephew seemingly suffocating her with a cloth. Tonight Lachlan was a wreck, still suffering with a head wound, but he was clearly trying to tie up all loose ends. Yet as the episode was ending, the camera seemed to hint at Rebecca's location as it panned across to a large suitcase. Focusing on the object, fans started to speculate Rebecca was either dead inside or simply hiding. But the camera could simply have been using the item as a ruse before showing the real shocker of the installment. As the camera zoomed in on the shack's wall behind the luggage, an incriminating message read, "Lachlan is a killer." It's likely Rebecca was the one to carve the statement before she may have died, but could there be another explanation? Taking to Twitter, fans shared their thoughts on what's to come. So why not show her body? No Emily exit interview or Thomas interview reacting either, one suspicious person wrote. Doesn't smell like an exit to me. Hash Emmerdale. Another demanded, where did the suitcase come from anyway? Is she in the suitcase? Still holding out that he's just moved her somewhere else and not done her in. Rather liked at Emily underscore head in hash Emmerdale. A third asked, please don't tell me Rebecca's in that suitcase. Hash Emmerdale X. Maybe Lachlan stuffed her in the case. Why hasn't he seen the message on the wall? Earlier in tonight's episode, Aaron Dingle, Danny Miller, finally gave Lachlan some hard truths about his behavior of late. Insisting Lachlan's barely spent any time with his cousin, Aaron then told the teenager he needs to go and find Rebecca himself. Maybe you'll have to go down there and try and find her, Aaron ordered. She'll calm down all right and see sense. Lachlan seemed anxious, and was undoubtedly trying to think of a way to throw Aaron off the scent. Will Aaron end up the serial killer's next victim? Emmerdale continues Monday at 7 p.m. on ITV.